Hi, in this video I wanted to demonstrate for you how you can save the formatting of one multi-level list and use it again in your other documents, in your other Word documents. So right now I'm working in Microsoft Word 365. I think it's version 2024. I'm not really sure. It might be 2019. Anyway, I know it will work for 2019, 2021, and 2024. Anyway, what you would need to do is have a list that you've formatted already and that you like the style of. And if you don't know how to style a multi-level list, I've already created a video. You can go watch that video and then come back to this. That video is called something like, you know, create a multi-level list in a Microsoft Word document. All right, so anyway, create your multi-level list, and then you are going to define a style. So highlight that list and go up to your multi-level list button, and you're gonna define a new list style, okay? And it will give you a place here to name your list. You could call it whatever, multi-level list, four levels list, whatever you'd like to. Okay, just type it in there. I'm not gonna type anything in right now because I've already done this before, so my style is already in my list of styles. I don't need to do it again, but you go ahead and put a new name in here and then select okay. All right, now just so you can see what I've already named this, let's go up to my multi-level list. You see this one is highlighted? See this section down here that says list styles? It's highlighted, and this one's called Mary's Final Four. Okay, that's a list style. All right, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy one of the levels. Preferably it'll be the first level in the list, and it'll have all of the levels represented. So this is four levels deep. This has four levels. One, two, three, four. It's like four levels of indent, okay? So you have that. You're just going to copy it and Control C, and then go to your other document that has the list that is unformatted right here, see? And you can put your cursor at the beginning of that list and move it down a space, go back up with your cursor, and copy and paste that list. All right, let's highlight this and go into the list level and see if it's there. If not, we'll redefine it. Mary's Final Four, it's right there. Okay, so now this time this one is not defined by anything. Let's just check and see. See if you go up to your multi-level list. See, it says none, all right? But you want to apply the Mary's Final Four, all right? So there you go. Now it looks like nothing has happened, but you still need to go in and do the tabbing. So anyway, I have New England states, counties, and cities. And so I'm going to, this is the first level, so it doesn't need a tab, but Maine is the first state, and in that state there's a county of Roostick. That's God's country. That's what they say. Going up the county, God's country. That's what they say if you're in, if you're down east and you go up north. Go up to the county, do some hunting and fishing. Okay, and these are some cities up in the county. Now, New Hampshire is the state, so I'm just going to indent one. And there's a county called Rockingham. And then there's a city, Portsmouth. That's really beautiful. I've been to Portsmouth. Salem I have not been to, but I'd like to go. Okay, Massachusetts is a state, indent one. Hampshire County, indent two. Northampton, home of Smith College. Hello, my Smithy friends. Hadley, home of John Hopkins High School, very good high school. Hello, John Hopkins. Belchertown. Belchertown Orioles. Hello, Belchertowners. Hamden County. Okay, that's where all the law firms and the banks are. It's a big county. It's where all the it's like the metro area. Okay, Springfield is a city. Home of Winnick College, Western New England College. They've got a good law school there. Hi, Winnick. Okay, Longmeadow. Oh, Longmeadow. Beautiful Longmeadow. It has Baypath College. That's where I attended college, my first degree and my first bachelor's and my master's. Okay, so now you have copied that same highlighting, and let's just see if it is going to tell us. Just prove it. Get a witness. Here we go. See, Mary's Final Four. It's the same as right here. Okay, so let's just see. Mary's Final Four. There you go. That's how you do it. As far as I know, this is really the only way you can do it. Sometimes I have to say that I have created the style and I've saved it in my list and it's popped up in other documents so I could use it, and other times I've opened new documents and it's not there. So, but this is a way that for sure you can always get that same formatting, is just copy a level from the list that you like, define it in the new document, and then use it that way. Okay? All right. Well, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up if it's helpful to you, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.